MMC stands for Modern Method of Construction. As opposed to constructing everything on site, we leverage technology, the latest in design capability, and we manufacture a significant portion of the project itself in a controlled environment, send it to site, and finish the project off. MMC, we believe, is the future. We have evolved from being a porter cabin company to being one of the leading providers of MMC in the UK and Ireland.
What we've built in our factories over the last year will be schools, hospitals, data centres, and we've also done some residential building, so we cover a lot of different sectors.
Our products are changing all the time, our fire testing, our data, the scrutiny around what we're doing because it has to be certified, and SIG really assist us with technical guidance around the products that we're putting into the building.
ESS will see SIG as an integral supplier, not just on material, but obviously the backup that our technical department gives.
Occasionally the drawings they send us in might require adjustment. It might require even complete a modification of how the building is done. So the assistance we give them, they've come regularly to rely on us just to keep them on the right side of those building regulations.
The technical capabilities that SIG have is probably the biggest separator between them and their competitors. The productization of what we're doing is fundamentally changing procurement. And I suppose where SIG have assisted greatly with us is the flexibility. So we're openly talking to them about our pipeline for the next 2 years, what materials we need to secure, how we're going to source them, what the lead time is for them.
When Gary comes to me for a product, he knows that SIG, because it's a PLC organisation, they have the relationship with these manufacturers and there won't be an issue with supply.
They don't just walk away when the sale is done. They check out and they say, how did you get on with that job? What other avenues can I look for you? And that relationship and that expertise is great to kind of have from a supplier.
It's quite humorous sometimes in that ESS, being an expanding company, there's always new people coming in, and it hasn't been unknown in the past that their design people have contacted us as if we are part of ESS. And we've had to explain to them, no, actually, we don't work for ESS, we're SIG. And that, to me, is a reflection of the strength of relationship that we have.
Without that expertise that they have and without the reliability in their costs and supply lines, it'd be very hard for me to meet my projects on time and in full.
The ability for SIG to provide flexibility in what we're doing because it changes so quickly is hugely important. And today they've reacted every time.